Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're going to go look for Manimarco, the King of Worms. They call him... Now, this is the... I'm not sure what the NR here means, but... Morjaya is winning. Princess Morjaya of Wayrest has asked me to deliver a letter to the King of Worms of the Necromancers of Scourg, Barrow in the Dragontail Mountains. She said to avoid the rift, whatever that is. If I see it, I've gone too far. She wants to reply back as well. Yeah, I don't know exactly what that means, where the rift is, or what it's going to look like, or what happens if we go too far. So... Manimarco, I've always found to be an interesting character. He was in the Psijic Order with Galarian. Galarian, as you may or may not know, founded the Mages Guild after. Manimarco was banished from the Psijic Order for his necromantic ways. At some point, he was tortured by Molag Bal. Manimarco wanted to take his place, and Molag Bal does not appreciate that very much. He ended up torturing him, but then Manimarco got away. Somehow. And at this point, I believe he's looking for the Totem of Tiber Septim. I'm trying to keep this game at least blind. So... I haven't really looked into what that is, or what it does, or what the end goal is, but it can't be good, because he's a necromancer. At some point, I think it happens in the Elder Scrolls Online. He has a confrontation, a big battle with Galarian. Not completely sure where that fits in the whole scheme of things. If Galarian is still around or not, because Galarian, I believe, well, didn't survive that confrontation. And, well, Galarian does not appear in the Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall, but Manimarco, the King of Worms, does, obviously. We're going to go talk to him. So it'd be interesting to see what he says, and... Yeah. Interesting in any case, because what the hell is up with the King of Worms, right? And what does Morjaya want with him? What's this letter? Can we read this letter? Is that from her? It says, King of Worms, I agree to your terms. Sorry. I will give you my first... And you will exert your influence on the King of Firsthold on Somerset Isle. Does that mean her firstborn? Only you can let him speak with his dead son. For that, he would even marry Nolfaga. So... I'm guessing this means that Morjaya will give the King of Worms her firstborn. And that... King of Worms is going to exert his influence on the King of Firsthold to marry Morjaya. Interesting, in any case. So. Oh, I can't just, I can't click something here in the, quest log. Scourg Barrow. Oh, yeah, let me do my little thing here. Try to get... Oh, I want to see what this is like, the Rise spell. Okay, cool. So we can literally... In lieu of climbing, we can just... hover here. Behold, citizens, I am your god. Bow before me. Okay, maybe not. Can't go underneath the ground. I'm glad to know. Anyway, I always do this. I'm trying to get my restoration up. Restoration. So, well, let's get on our horsey then. Oh, I can't travel because I'm levitating. I have to wait for it to run out. There we go. I can't switch to horse if you're levitating. Makes sense. Alright, so now I'll save. Because sometimes we crash. Dragontail Mountains. So is that a different region? I saw it for a second. Oh, that's Rothgarian Mountains. Maybe it's just Dragontail Mountains. So we have to go there first. Okay. So now we have to look for Scourg Barrow. I don't know if this is going to be like a dungeon type place. We're going to fight everything, or are we just going to walk inside and we say we need to speak with him? No idea. It's going to take us 33 hours to travel. Good thing I don't think there's any time limit on this quest. A ghostly something. Potsherds underneath. A soldier is wandering through the wilderness and proceeds to approach you. Hey, can you help me? I left my map back at Kirkcartwood and now I'm lost. I'm supposed to be at the palace in Chester working 48 days. Can you guide me there? Fine, but you're going to have to come with me into the, into Scourg Barrow if you really want to do this. Thank you. My name is Gonderic Greenheart, by the way. Remember, I have to be at the palace in Chesterwork in 48 days to report to General Gondard Buckingcroft. Well, good for you. You come across someone praying. A ghostly wail shares a silence. Thief just died. What? Oh. Oh, crap. I got, what do you call it? It's after me. Really? I forget what these things are called. Not the grizzly bears, the other thing. Spriggan, right? Spriggan. Back. How dare Mother Nature come after me in such a way? I should just let loose one, right? Oh, now you want to come after me. Do I hear another bear? Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. A ghostly wail shatters the silence. What silence? So that's this thing making all that noise. No treasure. Alright, were there any more back here? Yeah, there's another. What is that? Is that... You're not a Spriggan. Oh, are you the one praying? You're praying, I think. That's fine, you can pray. I thought you were another Spriggan. Or you're a healer. I can make you a vial of panacea that will cure any illness for 750 gold. What do you say? I'm immune to disease, so no thank you. I thought you would just... I thought I heard something else running up. I thought you were actually going to heal me, so I could save some mana. But no. This is really exciting here, guys. I mean, this, the Elder Scrolls 2 is really where the lore for the Elder Scrolls began. Not as far as the eras and in-world. But this is really when they started adding to it. What is the meaning of this? Oh, Scourge Barrow. Wonderful. I suppose I'll go into sneak. Seems like a good idea. Spider just died. Well, that's a good change from all the thieves that keep dying. Oh, I like this theme. Ah! What is the meaning of that noise? Well, that opens up. Oh, I am to drop down and he... That's wonderful. Well, that's empty. That's not empty. Well, we can go down. That's empty. Interesting, all the different colored banners here. Alright, so we have two ways to go. We can go down here if we like, or this one. That's a different sound of which... Let me just drop down. There's a peak over here. That I could glimpse someone or something. So what is this effect here? Something I'm wearing. Wait a second. Torque of undeniable access. Is that what that was giving me that effect? No. Torgo's bracer. Torgo's bracer is giving me that. Feet of Notorgo. Okay. Cast when held. So help me run faster, I guess. Alright, I could levitate. Let me just drop down. And immediately a door opens. Alright, that is a skeleton warrior. Oh, whoa, you're attacking me. What? I can't jump up this? Oh, they can't jump up either. Which is good, because I'm, like, almost dead. Well, they hit hard. I can't... Wow. I can't rest here like this. Enemies nearby. Oh, yeah. Climbing mode. Oh, I can't seem to climb on the... on the stone here? I drop as soon as I hit that. Well, that's crap. I need to levitate up. That's my recall paralysis. That's opening. So, do I have enough to levitate? That's the question. Rise. I don't have the spell points. Well, we're kind of stuck here then. Oh, here we go. Now, I bet you I can't even rest out here because... Oops. That's not what I was trying to do. I can. Stealth is improved. That's nice. I'm reputation 70 with the Mage's Guild. 67 with Stendar. I need to work on my archaeologist. I want to get the Mage's Guild up some more. First, because some of the Archaeologist Guild quests will decrease your Mage's Guild reputation. And I want access to all the cool stuff. Stealth is now 38%. Mercantile, 8%. It's interesting how my restoration didn't go up after all those casts. Not dialogue mode. Grab mode. Info mode. Yeah, info mode. Try that. You're still waiting here. Well, one of them disappeared. They hit really hard. And it's hard to avoid them on these stairs. Points left. Alright, run away. Does he have any gold? No. Oh, wait. Grab mode. There we go. You know what? I'm going back to the beginning now because I'm going to go rest again. Because now I have no mana. Really cheesy, I know. Actually, here, let me access my wagon. I could also throw arrows. I could have done that. Don't have that many arrows left. Potion of stamina, resist fire, teleport, water breathing, resist frost, resist shock, visibility. Alright, let's get this mana back. So I didn't mention this is an extra long 50th episode, so enjoy. Gonna climb this new. There's another zombie down here somewhere. And a skeleton warrior at least. It's gonna hit me a few times and let me try to sneak. Where'd he go? Is he in here? He's in there. Huh! Nope. Oh god, look! Wow. It's tough. One or two hits is all it takes. Whoa! Jump, jump, jump. Well, I hope I don't have to fight too many of these things. I'm trying to save a little mana here. I don't think headshots register. Yeah, my archery isn't that good. Look at them dodging like that. It's a minor skill, right? Archery 24%. I mean, we gotta get it up somehow. Oh, it is affecting my speed. Look at that, 75. And then. Wait. 60. Nice. That is pretty awesome, I must say. We go out and back in. Oh! 78! Huh! It's a random... It randomly affects it? Sixty. 75 now. Seventy-four. It does. It randomly affects. Huh. So basically just take the thing on and off until you get a good speed that you like. Pretty interesting the way it does that. 79, that's a good one. Save that. I've never seen a magic item function that way. With a random increase. It's like it just casts a spell on you with a random effect. We have 40 arrows left. I have not hit him at all. How about in the groin? Look at him dodging like that. I'm really at a disadvantage on these stairs. I can't back up the way I normally would because I have to jump back. 20. I I'm gonna do this. That was a good one. That only took 1 point away. One more? I resisted that one. I don't think the zombie I found outside the city gates, whatever city that was as dangerous. Casual dress. Okay, two of my arrows returned. That's it. Out of what? How many? I used 20 something of them. Alright, I gotta get my mana back. Can't rest here. There's a lot of noise going on down there. So are we ready for this? This is a tough dungeon. That's a tough foe indeed. Hopefully I see destruction go up a little bit. Archery increase. Oh, we got a bat. Bats we can do. We can do that. So how's my archery? Major skill? No, minor. 25% went up one. I am a force to where I want to be in archery. I didn't get hurt that time. Although I didn't climb. Trying to be all sneaky. Many doors to go through. Whoa. I'm hearing a few new enemies. Oh, someone's getting attacked. Huh. It's like sewer access. I was trying to sneak up on you, stinker. It's another one. If I could sneak up on one of these bats, I could get stealth. Backstab or something. Increase. But they turn around, because I stink at stealth. I'd much rather... Oops. Much rather fight bat. You know, you see, you keep seeing me. You and your sonar. I keep going out of sneak when I'm trying to activate sneak. Nope, from the side didn't work very well. Ultimately, we're going down. Hope I don't find too many more zombies. Ah! Well, maybe he didn't see me. Ouch. That's possible. I'll take you over a zombie any day. Bag of bones. Ow. take the steel staff. Whew. Ah, dead end. All right. Hear that? Someone's fighting. I'm gonna miss all the fun. If we get some weakened... That's where I came down with the bats. If we get some weakened zombies out of the mix, or even skeletal warriors, so much the better. Here's a place we have not gone. Lock level is 2. I don't know about these things. I know. I know. I think. Well, we don't want to attack Manamarco or his buddies, because we're supposed to deliver a letter. But these mindless things. There's nothing we can do about them. We just let them attack us. I come in peace? I definitely don't want to be fighting all of you. Vitten? Ha! Huh. Where am I? You're in Scourge, Barrow, and Dragontail Mountains. That's wonderful. Any news? Morgaira Harthing is the new Duchess of Dania. Not to be confused with Morgaira. Well, I'm surprised I found someone so quickly. People? I'm not gonna do quests for you. That probably wouldn't end up... The only thing about the Underking, actually. So this all has to do with employment. Wait, all right, hold on a second. Yeah, that wasn't working. I am seeking information on the Underking. According to some stories, the Underking was once a powerful wizard who gave up his heart for some worthy enterprise. The heart disappeared, so the Underking cannot die or really live. But his minions do his bidding with fanatical devotion, supposedly still searching for his heart. Well, can he tell me where the... The necromancers. Haha, I wish I knew something about that. You're in the necromancers. Are you in a band of necromancers? The Dark Brotherhood? Cannot help me about that. About the Thieves Guild? I'm afraid I just don't know. The Mages Guild! The Mental Marker was kicked out of... Well, he's kicked out of Sigic Order, actually. So... I cannot ask him about Matamorico. Can you imagine coming down here and asking this guy where the nearest bank is? Goodbye. Oh, good God. Please don't kill. Please don't kill me. Ancient Lich. Dialogue mode. Tlorntly? I've heard of you. Nothing good, of course. Get lost. Is that the King of Worms? Vampire Ancient. Dirk? Yeah, that's the vampire noise. I despise your kind, just go away. Sirtha? Well, Matt. You might be interested to know that Shalgora has just allied with the Crusaders. Who shall go? Fascinating. Marry me? Me? Help you? Ha ha ha! Dirk. It's him! Oh my God, he's got worms. Are those your worms? Can I just talk to your executioner over here? Mayoshka? Well, Matt, wish I could say the same. Until recently, teachers of Mara and the Order of the Lily worked together. They just recently severed their alliance. And who's this charming person? There's another ancient lich. Greetings, King of Worms. Very good. If you are not rewarded with death by the loyal servants of the Barrow, give this note to Princess Morgiaya, please. Huh. And he will say nothing further. Okay, let us be gone from this place. At least this room. Oh my God, I'm a little disappointed. I thought we'd have more dialogue from him. I mean, maybe we have to come back again. Done. Princess, done. King of Worms. Well, he's a man of few words. I'm gonna save this as an actual game here. Okay, we explored all that behind us, I'm pretty sure. It's a dead end. Oops. Yeah, it just goes up here and ends. Actually, it goes up there, but apparently we haven't gone that way. So that's his... Okay. We have not gone this way. At least that's what it looks like. And then we gotta bring you to your... wherever it is that you're supposed to go to. Greetings. A Nightblade? Ah! I was wondering if you were gonna attack me. Will you get down from there? D- Oh, I actually got you. Running out of arrows. Moving around too much. A small scorpion stinger. I can't carry that. Steel. Yeah, that's what I have now. I don't know if the fire show up on the map. No, it doesn't. Probably the King of Worms won't be too disappointed if I attack his servants in combat. Oh, well, that's interesting. Yeah, this place isn't as big as I thought it would be. Wait, is this... That's where our friends are. I want to go back in there. I'm going this way. I really wish he had said more to me. Tell me about the totem of a Tiber Septim. So then, we run up here. This is just... Right, and it was a dead end. Alright. Just want to make sure I didn't go further. Yeah, actually... It looks like... It's funny, because you can't see a wall, can you? I mean, I guess you can. Oh yeah, you can. I thought it was telling me I hadn't gone that way. So we're going up. We're going around and up, and we have not gone this way. And then it's back here with the other doors. Really, that's where I just happened to pick one of these five doors, happened to go right to the King of Worms. I'm usually not that lucky with my choices. So then we're running it back up here. I hear a bear. That's jump. I hit jump and sneak. So we have not been up. I've not been up there. We sneak up on a bear. Not in this case. So what's interesting is this is connected to the main quest. In any case. Second. Got an itch in my eye. And I don't want to be attacked by a skeletal warrior when I'm trying to fix the itch in my eye. This is the handcrafted dungeon. Not aware of me so far. Gotta be right there, huh? Oh. Oh, I closed the door. Well, then he went through without opening it. Oh, you got a bunch of hit points. On God. Oops. Why'd I hit it? Steel weapons grabbing. And the other one did not give chase. They get stuck in a doorway sometimes, though. You never know. He was there. Did you fall down there? Oh my God. Huh? So this is a handcrafted dungeon. Most probably. And this is kind of a connected to main quest kind of thing. You guys gonna fight? Come on, we wish to see your fighting prowess. I don't think I should jump down there. There's something else over there as well. Is that a bat? Or I wish I could zoom in with the bow and arrow. Like you can in later Elder Scrolls games. Well, I'm not jumping down there. Oh my God, what are you? Whoops. Save versus spell. I want to know what you are. Info. Oh, it's a vampire? You gotta be kidding me. And I'm almost dead or something. A saver versus spell still? Am I? Wait a second. I'm healthy. They probably tried to cast vampirism on me, but I'm immune to disease. My speed's 80 now. I'm still saving versus spell. Oh, stamina. My stamina is way down. I don't think I'm equipped to be dealing with a vampire at this point. My stamina's way down. You drop to the ground completely exhausted. You awaken 1 hour later. Okay, I keep doing that. It's completely drained all my stamina. This is, like, not good for me. Stealth, restoration, short blade, and critical strike. Saving, because I can technically get out of here now. Short blade is 53%. Stealth 39%. Restoration 29%. Critical strike is 24%. Nice. Should I play a hit and run tactics on the vampire? Wait. Where was it? Up this way? Yes, it's up this way. I bet you it would save against my spells, wouldn't it? I'm better off just hacking it! Oops. This is gonna be the end of me. The end of me! I get stuck in the doorway. Whoop! I was gonna close the door on you. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work out. So, yeah. I drop to the ground, and then the vampire has its revenge. Right. Never mind. Okay, this is the way back up. Do I dare try to explore a little bit more? See, who is fighting? You guys I can deal with. Well, that's tough on the stairs, I'm telling you. Ow. I'm in info. Steel short sword, steel mace. Can't carry it all. Did I save? Well, now I did. I want to save. You're another vampire? Why do you make that sound? Wait, are you a vampire? You sound like a vampire. Info mode? It's a vampire. Oh, there you go. Throwing that crap at me. So much for vampires flying and stuff. Is this something coming out of one of those doors? Whoa! There was something coming out of one of those doors. Run away! Wait, this is not where I want to be. Oh, that's a wraith? Wait a second. Info mode. Or a ghost. Let me see what it is. You left here? Where'd they go? In here? Whoa! A ghost. I almost got the one of them. Ghost died. Well, I almost died too. They're stuck in the doorway though. I can't seem to fly under it. Oh, I think I'm gonna die. Look at the door. Kinda like not prepared to be dealing with this. Enemies. Oh, there's something you can loot, a ghost? I didn't get to loot that. Don't fall. It'd probably be the thing that kills me. Oh, you know what? Hit this. Oh, leather? Yeah, I guess so. Oh, I'm not... How is this, by the way? It's worn. That's no good. This gown away. Should I bandage myself? Did that help? Hello? Trying to rest over here. Some nerve. Oh, wait a second. Oh, wait. I still forgot to wear... Put my shield on. Ah, now we can fight properly. I'm gonna get my... dagger fixed. We'll take the stuff. The wagon's right here. Might as well fill up. Okay. So if I spin around while I jump or fall, I don't take damage. Not happening this time. Vampire. I mean, not vampire. Ghost. God. Whoa. Go heal. You can't seem to leave the room. That's good for me. Oh, it left the room! Call me a liar here. Very wow. Yeesh! You're coming up the stairs too, because you can fly. Yeah. Thought I could avoid that fate. I don't know. You save versus my spell. Where are you? Ah! I am determined to kill you! Oh, well. I'm gonna try one more time and then... we'll go down another path, because... yeah, these are tough. if I hit this magic blast? This hurts more, but... How much more? Oh, it has a duration. Target will lose 10 points of health every round, plus 2 points for every level of the caster, which I am level 4. So that would be 8. I know my math. 18 points of health every round for 5 rounds. So basically just hit it and run. But it's going to take a lot of mana. I'm not sure how much. Does it say? I don't know if it says. Put an end to your undeath. Whoa, it's firing stuff, I mean. So it's taking damage. Unfortunately, that uses a lot. Ow. Stop trying to fight me and fight me! Whoa, it's a wraith, actually. So the one was a ghost, the other one was a wraith. Eesh. I mean, I'm glad I was able to defeat it, but just the same, I don't want to come across too many more of those. That was a slog. Ooh, it sounds loud up here. Let's see. Oh. I don't think that I have anything to give, do I? Not really. No. Alright. I guess I should buy bandages. Like, a lot more bandages. Because that has to do with our medical. Or do I think I know medical as a minor skill. Yeah, only 17%. So my climbing's 21%. Pretty horrible. Jumping is 18. And now my speed's 76. I don't know what makes it change. Maybe every time I rest? Medical skill improved. Now I'm 80, yeah. So it changed as I rested there. My medical is 18%. I need more bandages. I thought I could use them a few times. You know, that's Fallout 1 and 2. You could use them. Yeah, I got hurt. You can use them a few times before they get used up. So in here was the wraith and the ghost, and they were not seem to be guarding anything. All right. That sounds like it might be a mummy. I'm familiar with the sound. Just, I don't think mummies appeared in Elder Scrolls Arena. Who's closing doors around here? This place is drafty. Oh, this comes out the other door. Okay. Wait, so this is our way back? Is that true? Or to the side? So just trying to orientate myself. Okay, so that's the way back. Came out that door. We have yet to explore those two doors. And this door. This goes down. Ah! You heard me! Oh, these stupid stairs. Can I hit you from this step? Sometimes. So I jump down there, I'm not gonna be able to get away from you. To the last step. Hmm. That's tricky. Jump up. Jump up. Hey, these stairs really add something. Ow. It's hard to avoid here. Oh, crap. Steel dagger, steel claymore. There's a lot of steel stuff in here. I like that. Sneak. No, we need an indicator of when sneak is on. Oh. Nothing else in here. Unless... Nope. Alright. I mean, it kind of makes sense from the map. There's just a little area. Yeah. Alright. Alright, so I should make sure I'm seeing this is our way up. Did I just came from there, right? Right, yeah, that goes around. Okay. So we have these two doors to explore. Oh, someone's trying to get through that door. That would be a skeleton warrior. Can it break through? I don't want to wreck my dagger. Steel dagger. I'm too far away. Wait a second. Hold on. I'm in the wrong mode. Well, come on then. Slower, but it has more reach, I think. Less damage, though. Hold on. Wait, this isn't where I thought it was gonna be. Never mind. I will be right with you. Just don't want to damage my weapon. Let me climb up. So sometimes the vampire makes that noise? It's battered. Huh. I'm gonna break it soon. What do we got here? steel mace. Iron wakizashi. Huh. 0 to 9 damage. I don't like the idea of doing 0 damage. Really? This stuff weighs me down that much. I'll take this off. Put that back. And take... Oh, that's magical. Oh, I did. Yeah. Identify this stuff. Alright, just in case we need to fight something that needs to be hit with better than steel. I took that. My shield at the ready. This will better hit the skellies. It's not a sharp object. Ah! At least it should, anyway. I'm a cleric! This is not gonna do as much. I'm not hitting it. No one's hitting anybody here. Okay, you're hitting me. I'm not hitting you. Okay, I'm getting bored. Ow. Ouch. Right-handed. Ah. Oh, crap. Which door? All right, I'm missing my dagger. Definitely missing the dagger. I am not hitting with this thing. Especially the mace. But I am being hit. Screw it. Look at that. Now I hit. But this thing's in battered condition. More battered than the pile of bones in front of me. It's gonna break at any time. Should I got it fixed before I left Owlcare? Is that the name of the place I was at? It actually hit the enemy with this thing. I love this thing. How did I get along with it? How would I get along without it all this time? I mean, I've always had it. One hit point? Really? Oh my god. 9 arrows. I didn't use those arrows. Where am I? This should be the way back up. Yeah. Are there enough enemies not around? Nope, just... Rather have health than mana. I had to choose, okay. Stealth, dodging, and blunt. Look at that, I got blunt up. It's always good to have your skills up. That's another reason why. That's probably the main reason. Is because I stink with blunt. Yeah, 7%. No kidding. And with the sword I was using was probably my two-handed. No, that was a one-hander. Well, it wasn't hitting. Dodging, 21%. So something came out of that fight. Stealth, 40%. Awesome. Oh. Grab mode. There we go. Okay. Yes. Open the secret passage. Alright, so I went through here and then encountered the skeleton warrior. Oh, this is the one that leads... Right, it leads from one to the... Oh, I went down there? Or is that where I found the vampire? Oh, that ended there, didn't it? Hold on. Right here, we went down. Right, this is a dead end. So, this door, maybe this door, is where I found a skeleton. Go down. Oh! You were doing stealth on me. I swear, you're acting like you can't see me. Big faker, you. Only 22 hit points. Gotcha. A potion recipe. Orc strength. Pure blooder. Pure blooder, okay. Pure water, orc's blood, and iron. Iron battle axe. Steel staff, I'll take that. Okay, so that's otherwise an empty room. Just had that one skeleton inside. And down here would be two doors. One empty room. And another empty room. Alright. Unless there's some kind of secret wall or something. I'm not gonna search everything here. I'm just looking around and stuff. So we got one door left to try. We haven't explored all this place because vampires. This is the one we haven't tried. Okay, so. So to my left, that's the way out. So am I sneaking? Yes. Sound like a tortured soul. Let's see what's down this last one. Oh, a vampire. Isn't it? Let me see. Info. Which one's info mode? Yep, vampire. Alright. We're done. I take my leave of this place. Let's return to Princess Morgiaya. Hopefully she'll have more to say about this whole situation than the King of Worms did. Ghostly whale, yes. Those crouch there. Anything coming to fight me? Because I'm about to put myself at a disadvantage. Look at that light. Oh, that's... I'm like, look at that light. That's my pointer. Alright, we need to go back to Wayrest. Oh, avoid the rift. I guess avoid the rift in the Dragontail Mountains. Well, I don't see any rift around here unless... Is this a rift? No. Or does she mean just avoid the rift because then you'll miss the Scourge Barrow? I don't know. But in any case, we need to go all the way back from Dragontail Mountains to... Wayrest. And from there to Wayrest. And which guards are going to be after me? Oh. See the sky there? Anyway, we crashed, and I'm glad I did, because we have to go to Merchester. I met Gonderic Greenheart, a lost soldier who asked me to guide him to Palace in Chesterwark. He needs to report to General Gondard Buckingcroft in the next 45 days. So since we're here, let's go there first, but... still gonna do this thing. Gonna get all the restoration I can. Merchester. Oh, in Daggerfall province. Hours. You've just died. Statues of past rulers adorn the main streets of the city. Oh no! I was supposed to report to my General Gondart Buckencroft at Chester work today. Well, at least we had fun together, I guess. The city is under attack. Well, I'm here! Thief died. Whoa! What? Oh, crap. Oh, really? Wow. They killed me quickly. So wait a second. We have 45 days left. Oh. Merchester is 59 days travel from here. And we only have 45 days left. That's no fair. I mean, we're going to a completely different province with this guy. I'm sorry, but what you want to accomplish is impossible, sir. Because we're here in the Dragontail Mountains, you want to get to Daggerfall in 45 days. I mean, by all rights. Huh. I wonder if that's possible. This is a town. Madla? So maybe if I go to Madla, I can hire a ship across? Do I even have enough money for that? I'm in Madla. A small field of pine branch surrounds the town. Oh, alchemist? Greetings. I'm glad you're not attacking me. You look like the sort of high elf who spends a lot of time adventuring. You never know when a potion might come in handy. Lucky for you, Kertza is here. Would you like to see what I got? Yes. Free action? No, I have the spell. Resist shock. I have the potion. Pleasure doing business with you. Shadow form. I'll take that. Thank you. Okay. I don't see. A shipmaster type person. They usually hang out at the outskirts of town, just standing around. Figured they would be here because here's the water. Maybe I have to go to a major town. I'm traveling through marshy areas. Trying to get to where you want to go, sir, in the time we need. The time allotted. And we're coming up short. I don't suppose people know where. I don't see anything like that. Harbor master. Don't seem to have one in this town. I mean, this is a port town. You figure we would have someone with a boat here. That's not the case. I'm trying to help you, sir. It's 50 days travel, the normal route. He has 30 days left. Because I assume the normal route means we're going to go all the way around into Daggerfall, whatever Merchester is. If we can get a ship across, that would be great. What's this? Bubusadada. So wait, if we come from Sentinel and go to Naressa? Wait, is that... Hello! The city's wall is engraved with different scenes from Sentinel history. Quill and sheets of paper. Oh, that's quite a tall hill there. Must be fun in the winter, you can just toboggan down. Alright. So now... Huh! 4 days left. I don't think we'd even make that. Charter a ship. Wait a second. What's the name of the place? We spent a lot of time just coming across here. Merchester. Can we get to Merchester in 4 days? $732. The charter will amount to 732 gold. Is this acceptable? Yes. Your transportation will arrive shortly. Please board using the ropes and let the pilot know when you are ready. Enjoy your trip. Where? Oh! Wait. Really? I thought we were gonna take a boat. Rope. You're a thief. Are you ready to depart? Yes. Still 4 days left. Wow. Pretty amazing. Oops. Huh? A soldier is... wandering through the wilderness and proceeds to approach you. Hey, can you help me? I left my map back at Uptower and I'm now lost. I'm supposed to be at the palace in Vanshire in 13 days. Can you guide me there? I'm obviously hallucinating. No. I dropped my iron broadsword. I'm still hallucinating. No. Got a map. Why the hell not? I stumbled into a battle. Really? Well, sorry to interrupt your travel. Oh, come on, you can't be that busy. You show them your map. Thank you, one of them says before tossing a couple coins your way. I'm just roll with it. I don't know. Through the wilderness we go. Whoa. Eesh. Alright, so I'm getting some heavy frame rates here. Okay. Well, because of all the graphical mods I have installed here and the draw distance and everything that I don't feel like messing with, I keep crashing. I'm gonna go down below decks. Or maybe just in here and stare at the wall when we travel. It's pretty boring, but so take a look, quick look around the ship before we do that. Look at that. Look at all those people. Not much in here. And then down here. Place is leaking. A lot of empty rooms. Here's a chest for us to put some stuff in, if you like. I think there's a mod where you can outfit this as you see fit. With all your special items you want to hold on to. I don't know if I can make it down here in time. So I might just run up down there, stare at the wall, depart. Oh my god. And let's try it this way. Okay. Unfortunately, I cannot use this feature. Not as yet. What's interesting thing is that it keeps crashing, saying I'm running out of memory. But this time, on a second monitor, I was looking at my performance. On the task manager, I had 8.5 gigs of memory available, and a crash saying I was low on memory. So, I didn't want to get an airship. I wanted to get a regular ship, but I'm supposing the same thing might happen. So I'm going to be updating to the new version soon, as soon as I can get caught up with this playthrough and a couple others. And at that point, I'll be updating, you know, it'll be a completely new installation and dragging over all the mods, which might work better, I'm hoping. Not sure what's going on with it. I'm afraid this guy is just going to have to not get to his place in time, because I am going to Wayrest. In Wayrest. Which I keep forgetting where it is here. That's Warmoor. I want to say Wayrest, Wayrest. I should just search for it. So I can find it. Ah! Found it! Should have cast my spell. Yeah, we had fun! City under attack. We need to see who the city is being attacked by. Is it you? Oh! Ah, we got orcs! Gotcha. Ooh, elven staff, nice. What's that orc doing with an elven staff? Just one problem I still have to fix. Elven broadsword. My dagger. Any more orcs? Villagers panicking. Some of these I didn't kill. I'm happy to loot them. Get the looting process underway here. Steel greaves. I have something like that. Steel boots. I'll leave this stuff, I guess. Can't really carry it. Oh, crap! I don't want to hit one of these guys by mistake. Well, they're taking care of him pretty quickly. Now, some of them have arrows. And I really need arrows. Faster than I can loot them all. Nice, I'm replenishing my arrows. Good thing. Oh, dead knight. 200 gold, though. Not gonna complain about that part. Look at all these. Potion recipe. Ooh, a dwarven cuirass. Take that instead. Dwarven is good stuff. I wonder if they even explain in this one what happened to all the dwarves. Alright, good. I might have guards after me, I'm not sure. Let's see where the palace is. Oh, all the way up. Or is that... This might be it? No, I think that's a hedge maze. It's over here. Alright. Northeast. I did help defeat those orcs, so that might have put my reputation up. I'm not sure if that's how it works. Completing this quest for Morjaya might also help with that. So far, so good. Nope, they're telling me to halt. I'm under arrest. You'll never take me alive, you dirty coppers. Yeah, once I get inside the place, it's gonna be better. Get him, Rover. No, no arrest. I must get to Morjaya or die trying. Pacify a knight using etiquette. Sweet. I like when skills get used without me even doing anything. As a bonus. God, it's this one, right? I think. He's back there. Okay. I don't think they come after me in here. They didn't last time. Morjaya. Oh, she's up here, actually. Hello! It's done! I'll be Queen of Firsthold, although I'm sure the engagement will be quite lengthy. Now, I promised you information about the Emperor's letter. The letter you seek is in the hands of Gortwog, the warlord of the orcs. He bought it from the Thieves Guild of Daggerfall after one of the number stole it from Queen Aukby. Aukby. I confess I don't know why the Emperor sent it to Aukby. The girl is innocent to a fault, and everyone knows that Gothrid is not the loyal Empire toady that Lysandus was. Of course, my own family... Well, enough of this boring court gossip. If you really want to find this letter, you should get in good with Minisera, the former queen of Daggerfall and queen mother to Gothrid. I wouldn't directly approach her. Start with someone of lower station. So wait. The letter is in the hands of Gortwog. Stole from Queen Aukby. Gothrid is not the Empire toady that Lysandus was. Who's Gothrid? Unless it's Queen Gothrid Obki? If I want to find this letter, I should go and go with Minasara, the former Queen of Daggerfall, oh, Queen Mother to Gothrid. I wouldn't directly approach her. The former Queen of Daggerfall, Minasara. Oh, you gave me a bracer. It's not a magical item. It's just a regular bracer. Thank you. Nothing more to say. Okay. Does that help my armor class? 9, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 9. Not that I can tell. Ugh. Well, I don't wanna. I just want some general information. On Obki and Minasara and Gothrid. Gothrid might also be Obki. Obki. I'm in rather a delicate situation, Persephone. If I could count on your diligence and your silence, you could earn yourself, say, 502 gold pieces profiting on my misery. Sound enticing? Yes, your misery sounds awfully enticing. Well, that's good anyway. Not long ago, during a time of financial stagnancy, I pawned a ring given to me by the Emperor himself. I figured that Uriel Septim never makes it down to this corner of the Empire, but now I hear his agents are in this area, and I must have to have that ring back. Theoderic Wickcroft of Andorian's Quality Pawnbrokers in Ipswark Hollow will only hold it for 8 more days. Here's the gold to pay for the ring. Good speed and Akatosh speed your journey. Wait. What gold? I didn't get any gold from you. It's not that I could tell. Alright, so I'm not heading outside yet. Because of halt, halt, halt. Alright, so we've got that to do. Not a main quest? It doesn't show up as a quest. Let's see if they're still going after me. I can access my wagon from here, yes. Because I got some things off those orcs. Dwarven cuirass will, or cuirass, however you say it, will fetch a pretty penny. This is the potion invisibility, diamond ectoplasm, rainwater, and nectar. Oh! He gave me gold for that. Okay, I didn't even see that. Alright, never mind then. He did give me money for that. He's still coming after me. Yep! Run away, villagers! Run away! I am a dangerous sort. can get out that way. It's closer. Back to the north. No halt! I have a feeling I'm the foe causing the villagers to run. I have to climb something over here, I think. I have to climb this hedge. Oh wait, there's actually a way through over here. Doesn't show up on the map, but here it is. I get out this way. That might be him going after me. Yeah. I am under arrest. Halt! Halt! No halting! Whee! Whoa! Ongoing battle. Wow, look at the town. Sweet. Well, I can look at that without crashing. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, they're killing him now. I'm afraid of hitting the knights. I thought they were coming at me. More of the brutes. Mainly looking for some arrows. Finding single ones. Dwarven mace. So now I'm a high enough level, we start to find some dwarven things, and that's worth it. Unfortunately, their dwarven items did not save them. Potion recipe. Resist fire. Amber, red flowers, cactus, fairy dragon scales, and ichor. Yeah, some of that stuff makes sense. Whoops! There's more! Steel staff. Whoops. Well, that looks special though, doesn't it? But it's just iron. I'm afraid you orcs are outnumbered. 5 arrows, nice. How many arrows? 62. Not bad. Any more coming? We've got a whole contingent here. Steal a longbow. Coming. People are still panicking and stuff. But I'm gonna call it an episode here. Well, almost 2 hours. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.